Oh yeah, we're just checking on some old palmage today. These Phoenix canariensis are doing absolutely fantastic here in Charlotte. People said, no, don't do the Phoenix. I said, no, I am going to do the Phoenix. We did three of them over here on this property right here. And they're doing fantastic. Even the smaller ones. Yep, they've been in the ground since March. So this will be their first winter. They're looking good. Hey guys, you want to see how never to cut your pindos for the winter? This is how you do not cut pindos. Absolutely massacred these two pindos here. These pindos were beautiful. And these people decided, hey, let's go ahead and just completely massacre them and chop their heads off. That'll help. That'll help for the winter. Shame. Damn shame. Little Washingtonia I've been keeping an eye on. This lady said, hey, let me try one of those. I said, absolutely. But it's struggling next to this giant banana clump, but once they cut it down, it'll get full sun again. Where are you going? Bye. And there's the old house. I can't go down there right now. It hurts too much. It hurts too much. I can't go down there. Here's another pindo I put in this year. Let's check her out. Oh yeah. Looking good. They wanted something next to their big Trachycarpus. So I said, hey, why not a pinda? Looks great. Here's another sable I did, looking real good. We transplanted this windmill and he's doing really good since we transplanted it. The sable was mine. And actually got a new spear in there opening up very nicely. It's always good to see them pushing new growth in winter. Because that means that they're happy. They're happy campers. But we had a lot of sand in this. Oh, prickly pear. That's what just stabbed me. We put a lot of sand in this hole. So it actually started rooting out right away. It had a weird discoloration on these. I think it had some frost burnt from the other night, but the center looks really good, strong, so looking palmy. Oh, and here's another palmy I put in this year, looking good. Little discoloration, we lost a frond here, but the new growth looks really good. This is all pushed out since being planted. And the new spears in there are really solid. But yeah, this one struggled a little bit, you could see in there. But it's pushed through just fine. This is all new growth right here. So that's a good sign. So, very happy with this guy. And he's got some new flower stalks trying to push out here. But very happy to see that he got past all that bad. You can see in there how there was almost, I can't quite see the darkness, but looking good. Happy with that one, very happy. Thank God. And here's the backyard palmies. Looking good. Got some Christmas lights on there. That one looked a little better than this one, but that's okay. Livingstone is doing really good out here too. We got down to 30 degrees so far, I think, this year. But yeah, these bad boys are doing good. I think they put warmth on this one because they were worried about its growth, because I could see its canopy is a little more droopy, whereas that one's canopy is very solid. So what I think is, I think that one gets a little more sun, so he's responding quicker. But he looks good. His spear is nice and strong. It's like in there. It ain't going nowhere. It ain't even budging. So that's what, as long as that strong spear is there for next year to start off in spring, then I'm very happy with the palm. And then this one, his spear is just already like trying to open, I think. Oh yeah, he's got a bunch of things trying to open in here. This one was just stronger off the get, I think because it was a little taller. This one was a little shorter, but had taller, they were the same height. Always happy to see new growth and not death and spear pulls and stuff and like a dead canopy. I mean, the canopy is a little rough, you can see here, but it's still very green in here. So that's a good sign. So very happy with all my plants this year. I think I had one die on me and that's it. So it's really good. Last quick update. This pindo here was struggling a little bit, but it's pushing out a nice spear. This sable is doing excellent. These foxtails got burnt at about 29 degrees. They need to bring those in. They're not going to survive. Awesome pindo. And then we got another one around the corner. I'm going to go check out real quick. This pindo is just kicking you know what. Huge. Looks so good. So happy. So we need to get that one around the corner to start looking like this one. Whew. Purdy.